There are many different forms of transportation on and in water. They include wading, swimming, power boating, sailboating. And if you want to understand sailing, stand in a cold shower and tear up $100 bills. There is, however, a very economic form of sailing. It centers on the Super Snark. This is a hull, also protection from the elements. This is a sailor. And he obviously has the Super Snark captain. Towel under him. He is moving the hull over to the water and trying to put the oar inside. He will then rush up to the shoreline and get the rudder and the digger board. And he races down and puts the anchor board in, and then he goes to the other end, and he runs back up on shore again, and he gets the sail, and he carries the sail back down to the waterline, and he inserts puts the sails together, hooks that in, we're seeing this in action here, filmed live, on location, pushes that in, and he hopes that when he pulls on the rope, it lifts up. Oops, that's the problem, folks. Turns it over. And pulls on the rope again. See what happens this time. That's not it either. You got the chain looped over the top of the rudder. He goes, running off to sea.
Now it's swimming water.
And that's pretty much how a super snark works. You'll see him going almost directly west here. He's turning it into the wind and catching the sail. And away he goes.
Mm-hmm.